This just in. Martians have landed in Greenville. I repeat, Martians have landed in Greenville. A huge silver object crashed into Falls Park at midnight. We now know that the object was a flying saucer. Witnesses describe the scene as crazy. Hundreds of little green men began pouring out the flying saucer. Wherever you are, remain calm. Be on the lookout for little green men. Reporting live, this is Taylor Stenhouse for WTCM News.